Friday prayers before the Eid were held at mosques across the Udhampur district. In the main town, Muslims assembled at the main mosque and offered prayers. There were no restrictions placed for religious gathering. Situation across the district remains peaceful and schools reopened today after 5 days.